Jeez, that's a big way up. Not sure if you want to collect the torches or leave them, though.
I don't know. Wasn't there another direction that we just didn't go down?
No, that was it.
Wow, how lame. I'll just take this.
Getting a bit dark now.
There wasn't anything. Oh, there's. Well.
Whoa.
What?
A skeleton.
Really?
I'm gonna die.
What?
I got it. Okay. Perhaps I shouldn't take all the torches away.
Okay.
iron. Ah, found lava.
Ooh.
I guess this might be eventful after all. I see coal up above.
Beep.
I hear a zombie.
Oh, I hear two. That's scary. That's iron.
I'm just trying to think how I can get that coal. Maybe just,
we probably don't need it that badly. Risking our lives for some coal. There's some more over here.
Question is,
how many torches do you have?
52.
Damn.
Oh, I'm glad I did. I'm glad I did go here.
Oh?
Quite a bit of coal.
Oh, nice. Do you hear echo?
Yes, from Jay.
Yeah.
Wait, what about Jay?
A little bit of feedback.
What happened?
A little bit of feedback.
Oh. Shouldn't have had no feedback at all.
Must be in this wall.
If I'm telling you, it's always when Mandy steps in.
It's not.
Yeah, I always try to put the blame on the butt, man.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not going there.
Why?
Why are you missing all the coal up here? Getting some good stuff.
Mandy, have you ever heard of this show called My Cat from Hell?
Nope.
Man. Always on cats can be violent creatures, but goddamn, they just attacking their owners. And then the problem is they just sit there and take you like a bitch.
It's random.
It's like on one of the commercials, there's one guy cat that looks like Lucifer off Cinderella. you know that particular cat. I mean, he was just a bit more troublemaker. I mean troublemaker. But then it's like the cats that I'm seeing on this damn commercial, he's just literally attacking his damn master. Like, it ain't shit. And there's a clear understanding of why I really don't like cats. Every time I see one, I just want to kick the shit out of it.
So nice.
It is nice.
Like cats.
I hate them. I despise them. I don't have any problems with animals, but cats could be the sneakiest.
Well, they can.
Dude, cats are sneaky as hell.
Yeah, they can be, but it's, yeah.
Should I rather put up with a damn snake before I put up with a cat?
Having fun digging your hole?
Yeah. Can't remember where this lava's coming from. It's probably not safe, right?
Yeah. I'd say that it's below.
She kind of sounded like Walter, though.
Okay. It is that's the block there. This block that I'm looking at, that's the source.
Oh. Don't step back. This is getting a little dangerous. Let's get off this thing.
Thank you. I guess we, guess we can get some buckets, come back later.
That's true, if we remember where it is. For last time we tried to find the lava.
No, I don't have any glow blocks, so I can't mark it. We'll just stick some torches up.
Okay. What's down here?
No idea.
Have you been down here? You got a lead, because I'm out of torches.
There's some iron. And water. Some coal, some more coal. Yeah, it seems like we got the,
Uh-oh. Arcade, I fell in a hole. Arcade! Can't see anything. There's a cave down here.
Turn around.
Here, give me some torches. There's a cave in here. Nice. Thank you.
I hear a spider.
I don't like spiders. There's iron down here. Oh shit! There's a lot of stuff down here, Arcade. There's a lot of creepers and crap.
Well, be careful.
Thanks. Ow!
I think I'm looking at like a drop of a bit, yeah.
How am I supposed to handle this? What am I supposed to do? I only have like 3.5 minutes.
Cave here, or a ditch, I should say.
Okay, so I killed something. I have this creeper, and he wants to get up. The creeper. Whoa. There's two.
And don't die because I only have 2 hearts.
I only have 1.5.
I got plenty of coal, so I think we better vacate.
Yo, you're supposed to be the one protecting her. What are you doing?
Whatever. I'm a manly man. I'm a man.
Shut up. You can't
okay,
even protect
so this, we need to come
you
back here.
Protect yourself, let alone your partner in crime, so I don't even want to hear it.
Okay, we gotta come back here.
You should let me come on there. Let a real man come up on there.
That should stop anybody coming up.
Okay, I put torches all the hell over it.
Well, screw you guys who are not...
I'm not ignoring you, but it's not called Suicide Craft, it's called Minecraft. Minecraft. Oh yeah.
How do we get out of here?
It's
here. Ow.
It's rock up above, so Yeah, this is the way out. No?
Okay.
Yes, no, yes. Yes, this is the way out.
Alright.
Really bad stairs again. Oh, that's right. We didn't actually make any, did we? That's all.
You like nearly fell in. Is it seriously nighttime out there?
Yeah.
Are we gonna go out there like this?
No.
Okay.
I think we just chill out here for a moment.